Hello friends!
I'm you.
And I am Dunya.
We are Food Explorers.
Come join us friends.
Come join us friends. And
let's play.
Let's play.
A new game together.
A new game together.
Do we have a mystery bag today?
No.
No mystery bag. We have a mystery ball.
Mystery ball.
And we have
something
to blindfold the eyes.
Yeah.
Okay, but before we start, do we want to update our friends about our lattice?
Yeah.
You want to show them your lattice?
Yeah.
Okay. You want me to do that?
Yeah.
See, friends, it's growing bigger. Is it getting so much taller?
No.
No, a little bit. But why is that? Because it's having...
It's just taller.
Yeah, and what is it having? So many leaves?
Yeah, so many.
We have so many lattice leaves. That's why they're taking the energy. So instead of growing taller, it's getting more and more leaves. See, we have more than 15 leaves here, right? There's small ones and bigger ones. Okay, how about our avocado seed? So today is day 7. Let's show our friends. So let's see if our seed has some roots. Is there any roots coming out from our seed, Jude?
No.
So let's show our friends. No roots at all. That's okay. We can wait 10 to 14 days. Let's put it back. And if by 10 or 15 days we did not see any root, what should we do, Jude?
Open it.
If we did not see any root coming out, what should we do? Shall we try with another one?
Yeah.
So maybe you want to try to do that with another seed. Maybe this seed is not really well. As you can see also, our seed did not make any roots. So don't be sad. That's totally okay, right? We have to always keep trying?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Put it on the side. Are you ready, Jude?
Yeah.
Da, 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 da. So Jude doesn't know what's inside, and I'm sure some of you have the same things prepared like Jude. So if you prepared these based on the activity card that we posted at the beginning of the week, play with us. So I'm gonna fold Jude's eyes. No peeking. Also, it's your time to play together. So I'm gonna take my first item out. This is what we have. Don't tell Jude. Let's put this on the side. Okay, Jude, you can touch gently. What do you feel? Is it small or big?
Small.
And what else? What do you feel with your fingers? You want to smell it? See if there's any smell that can tell you what's that? Does it have a smell?
No.
You want to eat and say, try to taste and tell us what's that?
Yeah.
Okay. What are you eating?
Blackberry.
Let's see if that's correct. What's that? A blackberry. That's right. So blackberry have small droplets?
Yeah.
You see these small droplets? I know it's hard to see. And it's black in color?
Yeah.
And we're going to talk about blackberries. Do you want to talk about them now or continue tasting first?
Continue tasting
the other ones?
Yeah.
Okay. So blackberries, number one. Close your eyes. This is what I have. I tried to pick them having the same colors. Okay. Where's your hand? What do you feel? What's the shape of this?
That is circle.
Circle. So it's round in shape?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it soft or firm?
Soft.
Is it soft?
Yeah.
Yes, a little bit.
Yeah.
And you want to smell?
Yeah.
Can you smell something?
No.
See if you can know what's that. Any clue? What is this? Do you know what's that?
No.
No?
No.
What's the taste in your mouth?
Yummy.
Yummy. Other than yummy. Is it sour? Is it sweet?
Sour.
Is it sour?
Yeah.
Okay, let's show our friends. What's that, Jude?
A plum.
A plum. That's a plum. We will talk about it later. Okay. Is it fun?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. What do you feel?
It's smaller.
Small?
Yeah.
How about other things? Is it smooth or is it bumpy?
It's smooth.
Smooth. You want to smell and see if you can smell something? Okay. How about you try it? What is this?
That is that's the grape.
You tasted the grapes?
Yeah.
Let's see. Is this a grape?
Yeah.
Yes. So is it juicy from inside?
Yeah.
Yes. So that's what we had today.
Yeah.
Eat it in small bites, please. So we had the blackberry, we had the plum, and we had the grapes. I wanted to get also black grapes, but I did not find, that's why I have green. I wanted all my fruits to have the same color. Why is that? Because they all share the same nutrients and vitamins? Yes. Okay, so which one do you want to start talking about first? Let's talk about the plums?
No, this one.
Grapes?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know that there is more than 8,000 kinds of grapes around the world?
Yeah.
You know that? That's wonderful. Okay, and there's so many colors of grapes. What's the color of these grapes, Jude? Green, and we have black, purplish, red, pink grapes also, and sometimes also we have the white grapes. Actually, the green ones are called white grapes.
Yeah.
Okay, and you know that grapes are berries, a kind of berry fruit.
Yeah.
They are definitely fruit, as we said. Where do you grow?
On the plant.
On the plant, so they grow on vines. Do you know what's a vines? It's like they are hanging down. They like to climb and hang. They like to be climbers. And they grow in clusters. You want to know what's a cluster?
Yeah.
Look at this. They are grown into clusters.
Yeah.
True?
Yeah.
And they give us so much energy.
Yeah.
You want to pick one?
Yes. Yeah.
They give us so much energy. And I have here... You know what's this, Jude?
Yeah.
What's these?
They are...
Raisins?
Raisins.
You want to have one?
Yeah.
Okay. You know that, I know it's hard to show you, but I'm going to put the photo for you. You can see the photo. Raisin. Raisins are dried grapes.
Yeah.
So if we keep the grape on the vine under the sun,
yeah,
they start to dry out and then they will turn into raisins.
Yeah.
Are raisins sweeter than grapes?
Yeah.
Yes. Grapes and their leaves are toxic to dogs. We should never give them to dogs. When you ate that grape, Jude,
yeah,
did you find any seed inside?
No.
No. So actually, grapes that don't have seeds inside are developed. But usually, they used to have seeds inside, and some still have seeds inside. And the seed is so important. We can eat it. And it's going to be crunchy, but it has so many benefits for our bodies. Let's talk a little bit about prunes.
Yeah.
Is this a prune? That's a plum.
Yeah.
That's a prune.
Yeah.
So what is a prune? It's a dried plum.
Yeah.
So this one is the same as this one, but it's dried.
Yeah.
And let's see. What is this?
A seed.
There is a seed inside. So plums are stone fruits. Remember we did the peach, and peaches were stone fruits also?
Yeah.
Because they had a stone inside it, the pit.
Yeah.
That's true. And they are from the same family. Where do plums grow?
On the tree.
Yes. Good job. They have smaller trees, but they still grow on trees. And there's different colors. There is yellowish, green, purplish, and red. What do we have more?
Blackberries.
So definitely they are berries.
Yeah.
Blackberries have a small droplets.
Yeah.
Yes, and they're black in color, purplish to black. I see this black. So they start on as greenish and then they turn to reddish and then to black purplish.
Yeah.
Yes. And where do blackberries grow?
On the ground.
On the ground?
Mm-mm. No, on the plant.
On the plant. So they grow on shrubs. Some of them grow on vines also, like the grapes. So do you know, Jude, who likes to eat blackberry leaves?
Who?
Who? Caterpillars and also deers like to eat the blackberry leaves. And who likes to eat from the animals, the mammals, the blackberry fruit? Small birds like to eat it, and also badgers,
yeah.
And red fox.
Yeah.
They love blackberry.
Yeah.
Do you love blackberry too?
Yeah.
What's common between all these fruits? So I am talking about also the black, if we had the black grapes here, since they all would be sharing the same color. They are all full of vitamin A,
yeah.
Vitamin K, and vitamin C, and they're good for our heart health,
yeah.
For our brains. Do they give us a lot of energy because they have the fruit sugar inside them? Yes, and even the dried forms of these fruits, the raisins or the prunes, they also give us energy and they are good for our digestive system. True? So, shall we keep eating more fruits and vegetables?
Yeah.
With different colors?
Yeah.
Yes, so now let's draw these on our board. Let's put all these on the side and let's draw and color. Prepare your board and colors and let's draw them. As we said, on trees we have the plums,
yeah.
And bushes and vines we have blackberries and grapes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's draw them. Here we go. We have our plum, blackberries, and grapes.
Perfect.
Okay, and now let's discover more pages.
Yeah.
Eating the alphabet, fruits and vegetables from A to Z.
Yeah.
We did letter A.
Yeah.
And we did
B.
B, blackberry.
B, blackberry.
Right?
Yeah.
We did letter C. We did
B.
D.
D.
E.
E.
F.
F.
We did G and H. Wow, we did so many colors. We did I, J, K. Is J like your name?
Yeah.
And today we're going to discover letter
L.
L. L like what?
I like leaves.
Leaves start with letter I. Good job. And also, what's the vegetable? It's lettuce, right?
Lettuce.
Okay, do you know what is something that starts with letter L here? What do you know from these? Leeks.
Leeks.
What are these?
Lemon.
Lemon? Let's see the other page. Lettuce? Is that like your lettuce?
Yeah, and then...
These are limes.
Limes?
They are like lemons, but
yeah.
They are green in color, while lemons are yellow.
Yeah.
Do we have any fruits on this page?
No.
No, they're all vegetables?
Yeah.
What are we going to tell our friends?
That is for today. Eat one. Goodbye.
Goodbye.